In this clip here, we're going to look at Korea getting a shorthanded goal in a rush. You'll see Korea wins the battle on the boards here in a second. They get two men on the puck. They have a two-on-one. They get the puck, and the player wins the battle on the boards again, and he's going to drive to the middle. And they're going to cross here at the blue line. He has the puck in the shooting position for a shot and a rebound. Now this time, I want you to focus on the position of the Luxembourg players. You'll see again, as a loose puck, Korea pressures up. They get two men on the puck. They win the battle. Now look, one, two, three, four, five guys are against the boards there. Korea takes the puck to the middle, gets the puck in the shooting position, and shoots, and a rebound. Now I want you to focus on the space. You'll see here there's about 15 feet space there. The puck carrier has plenty of time to get the puck in shooting position and shoot, and they drive to the net for the rebound.